kind of attack. American Cyanamid says it will spend...
Cyanamid is emphasizing...
American Cyanamid says it will spend millions of dollars to change...
Cyanamid today announced...
1992 marked the culmination of 10 years of research, development, trials, and testing, leading to the introduction of the most innovative chemical product in over a decade.
From the beginning of time, man has sought...
It all started with a tongue-in-cheek opening that set up the audience for the meeting to follow. American Cyanamid's new Excel technology would revolutionize polymers in the water treatment industry. And the assembled staff and executives were looking forward to a great launch. They weren't disappointed. For the next 5 days, they experienced participatory modules, interactive activities and games, live theater, expert presentations, and educational workshops, all geared toward learning, motivation, and sales.
Stop, please, give me a break, will you? Sure, Cyanamid is all of that, but what Cyanamid really wants is to serve customers with high-quality, low-cost products that people will really need and want to buy.
Well?
We have a vision of the future that anticipates market needs. We set the standards, control the market. We want to compete and win.
But that means blinding flashes of light, shouting, somebody pouring acid on his pants and shouting for Mr. Watson.
No, see, look, it's a process, it's a system, it's a craft that we've perfected. And that's the way man has made progress from the beginning of time.
Melanie, I've tried, but I can't figure out what these things are for. They're useless.
Oh, honey, I hear the R&D guys over the mountain are working on it. Why don't we have some coffee and some of these donuts that you like while we wait?
Sounds good to me. Oh, rats! It's cold again. I wish there was some way we could heat that up.
Well, honey, if there's a need, fill it. Think of a way to help guys move rocks. You'll be rich and famous.
You see, they had a need and they filled it.
You mean they invented the wheel?
No, later that night, Mort got struck by lightning and his wife discovered fire.
So you're scaring me customers away with your smelly old fish.
You know, and selling empty cans is the dumbest thing since a king put a tax on tea.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, he'd want to buy an empty can.
Well, if you must know.
Yeah.
No one, actually.
Why don't we team up?
You mean cram one of my cans down your fish?
No! No, put the fish inside the cans.
Need some awful big cans for that.
You cut the fish up before you put it in the can.
What? Tuna fish in a can?
Yeah.
It's the craziest thing I ever heard. Mm. But you know, had rocks caught on.
See, those people looked to the future and succeeded. They had vision on a global scale.
I get the idea. Is there anything else?
Well, yes, there is just one more thing.
What's that?
Cyanamid has this new technology.
Did they identify market needs?
Sure did.
Is the technology positioned to reset market standards?
Absolutely.
And does it have a global future? Can it win and be profitable?
Yes, and yes.
Well, what's its name?
Well, the name is exactly what Cyanamid does. The name is Excel.
The needs of the industry are, and we're addressing those needs rather than developing a product and saying, geez, what can we use it for? Having a product of this performance level is going to change the way polymers are evaluated in the marketplace, going to reset the standards.
And so Excel was launched, and now it was time for some important information.
Over the next 4 days, we're going to launch not just a new product, but an entirely new technology. It's extraordinary. It's exceptional. It's Excel.
Excel makes it a whole new ball game. Let Allied College try to catch up with us. Let anyone. We're going to be number one now, and there's no stopping us.
But I bet you our competition would say that Cyanamid is probably nice folks. They're not going to say it after this Excel launch, I will guarantee you that.
Working as a team, we can beat these competitors. We can be winners, leaders of the pack, and we will kick butt.
Next came the ultimate game show to test our knowledge.
Take it to the limit and go.
My name is Paul Amer. I don't work much, but I have my applications.
Questions are going to appear. They're going to have a number by them. And when they do, you are going to punch in your right answer.
Name the first fully commercial Excel account. Was it Lexington, Kentucky, Tampa, Florida, Lehigh Valley, Pennsylvania, or Botlek, Netherlands? Time is up. The answer is... Blow some whistles! Blow some whistles!
Over 200 people in research, development, engineering, manufacturing, marketing, sales, and distribution work to bring Excel to market. A salute to these pioneers was in order. They really took it to the limit.
I got a new attitude.
And then we had some fun.
Excel mascot, Bunny Valendia. And just like Cyanamid, he keeps going and going and going and going and going.
People to reach new solutions that take to the street.
Cooper Smith up here. He did, huh? With a shirt like that, it don't surprise me. Cooper Smith. I ain't sure I trust a guy with two last names anyway. Why don't you two guys go get a cup of Joe? I'll take it from here. Yeah. Now, I know you've been working pretty hard on the case. Some of you have been working pretty hard on a couple of cases.
I got a new attitude. I got a new attitude.